Our question at this time concerns the first family of the Bible. So if you will, turn with me to the book of Genesis, and specifically Genesis chapter 4. The questions come to us concerning Cain and why Cain was concerned about someone killing him after he had killed Abel. And to set the scene for this, you can look back in Genesis chapter 4, and we find there that Adam and Eve had some boys. They had, in fact, named Cain and Abel. Bible says that they had offered a sacrifice. Cain and Abel did, offered a sacrifice before God. God accepted Abel's sacrifice. He rejected Cain's sacrifice. Because that happened, Cain is very upset and angry. And instead of repenting like God told him to do and to change, he could change and do better. Instead of doing that, he went and took out his anger and his frustration on his brother. The Bible says in Genesis chapter 4, if you read down from about the first 11 verses, really, of Genesis chapter 4, you're going to see that after a time that Cain finds Abel, goes to him and kills him. Now, he kills him out of his anger, out of his jealousy. The Bible shows us this, and we find that God then confronts him about this murder. The Bible says that as he goes and speaks with Cain and confronts him and condemns him for what he's done, he says here, Cain says, "My punishment is greater than I can bear." He says God's punishment to him was that you're going to be a fugitive and a vagabond in the earth. He said, whenever you try to, you know, grow crops and stuff, when you till the ground will not yield her strength to you. And he says you're going to be a fugitive and vagabond and so forth. He says, "My punishment is greater than I can bear," because he said in verse 14, "Behold, thou hast driven me this day from the face of the earth, and from thy face shall I be hid. I'll be a fugitive and a vagabond, and it shall come to pass that everyone that findeth me shall slay me." And that's where our question came from. The question was, who is Cain afraid of? Why would he be afraid of someone killing him if it was just him and mom and dad and him and his brother, and then he just kills his brother? Why is he afraid? Why is he concerned? Well, that's a very good question. And I suggest to you that the answer is found right here in the Bible. While not in that particular verse, it is in the Bible. It is in the book of Genesis. And in fact, if you go ahead in time, you'll see in Genesis chapter 5, when we read about the genealogy of people, the genealogy beginning with Adam and Eve and their children and so forth, the Bible says in Genesis chapter 5 that Adam lived 130 years and begat a son named Seth. But it also says that he begat sons and daughters. That's Genesis 5, verse 4. He had other children. Please don't misunderstand and think that the only children that Adam and Eve ever had were three boys. That's not the case. And in fact, they had many, many children. I would suggest to you that Eve, being called the mother of all living, she's having children, you know, all the time. She's having children at the end of the pregnancy, and she's had one, it's time for impregnation, she's going to have another one, and so forth. And so, by the time you get to the age of Cain and Abel, who themselves were grown men, please don't misunderstand and think these are a couple of little boys running around. These are not teenagers running around, if you will. This is not that. These are grown men who are used to sacrificing. And Genesis 4 and verse 3 says that in the process of time, Abel had offered a sacrifice and Cain had offered his sacrifice. In other words, these are grown men offering sacrifices. So who is he worried about? Who is he concerned about? He's concerned about his own brothers and sisters, perhaps taking out revenge on him for killing their and his brother. That's who he's concerned about. You know, they would obviously be upset that their brother Cain killed another brother, Abel. And so, and if you think about it being in the process of time, perhaps it is even that Abel had some children at this point or others and what have you. And so here he's concerned about that. And that's who Cain is talking about whenever he says, "I'm afraid somebody's going to kill me." What he's saying is, "I'm afraid some of my own family are going to harm me because of what I did to our brother Abel. And so that answers that question. And by the way, that answers another question, because when it says he's married to somebody, see, Genesis 5:4 shows us he's either going to have to be married to a sister, or he's married to a niece or someone like that in the family.